Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss about few common mistakes which are to be avoided during placements. Okay, these are few very common mistakes which are repeated by most of the students. Okay, so first mistake is being overconfident or being not confident, like no confidence or overconfidence. Means overconfidence means I will get the job even though I don't perform well. I will get the job even though I don't present myself well. This kind of imaginations will be to few students and they'll be so much overconfident and lose the job. Okay, so never be overconfident. Coming to no confidence, like not confident. Not confident means panicking so much, being nervous, all these things. Okay, never you should do in front of the interviewer. Okay, never show him or her that you are not confident. Okay, always be confident enough and strong enough in any kind of situation. Okay, sometimes HR will be asking the questions and if you don't have any knowledge or idea about that question, confidently say that you have no idea about that topic or no knowledge about that subject. Okay, but never lose your confidence. Okay, neither be overconfident nor be underconfident. Okay, next important tip is no grooming properly. This is the most common mistake which is repeated among many of the students. Like many means no proper grooming. Like morning while attending the interview, will be traveling so long, so our hair will be ungroomed. Sometimes we will forget to iron our clothes. All these are grooming mistakes. Okay, these are the common mistakes. Okay, so always put your groomed clothes and always cut your nails. All this comes under grooming. Okay, for boys, shoe must be polished and haircut should be to the nominal. Means no hair should fall on in your eyes or on your forehead. Like more hair should not fall on your forehead, disturbing the interview, all that. Okay, so this is the second common mistake. No proper grooming is the second common mistake which is repeated by most of the students and this should be avoided. And next, fake resumes. Okay, one of our friend or one of our classmate will prepare a resume on her own or on his own and all the remaining people will start taking the copy of the same resume and they'll start just editing the personal details. Okay, never ever do it, because remember, the same interviewer who interviewed you will also interview your friend from whom you have copied the resume. Okay, so never do this mistake. Okay, never give fake resumes or never give copied resumes. Copied resumes, I have explained you. Fake resume, fake means like don't try to put the things which are not in real. Means don't write fake achievements or fake things in the resume. Okay, remember, interviewer, the HR is so clever than you. He can come to know that if you tell anything fake, he will easily come to know. Okay, which is not good for your placements. Always make sure that you will never give fake resumes. Okay, next, wrong profile objectives. Means few students out of enthusiasm or excitement, they will just give the wrong profile objectives. Means after 5 years I want to be a CEO of your company, or after 5 years I want to leave my job and do social service and join in army. Like these fake objectives we should never mention. Okay, remember, never ever mention fake profile objectives. Okay, next, no proper preparation. Some people out of hurry, they will never properly prepare for the interview and the result will be they'll be not selected for the campus interview. Okay, this is one of the most important mistake which is to be avoided. Okay, no proper preparation, never do it. Okay, always prepare about the company, like know the company, like know when it was established, who is the CEO of the company, know all the proper details. Never ever attend a interview without proper preparation. Okay, next, mention your high some people, most commonly people will be doing this mistake also, that is mentioning your higher studies idea, especially the people like engineering students in the campus placements, by chance, not wantedly, unwillingly, they'll just mention of these details, which is a great mistake. That is, what are your future goals? Means they'll say, I want to do MS in US, or I want to pursue MBA in somewhere, at some place, some college. Okay, never ever do. Okay, if you tell that, the company person, means the HR, will easily know that you are here just for time pass. Okay, you have another goal of pursuing higher education, and here you are just passing your time just by attending the interview. Okay, never ever do that. Okay, never mention your higher details, like higher educational ideas or details, to the interviewer. Okay, this is most important point, remember it, students. Next mistake is incomplete or wrong information. Means some people in resume, they will be giving the incomplete information. Means whenever there is a question, try to complete it properly. Okay, and never give wrong information, like no wrong phone numbers, no wrong or fake addresses and all. Never ever mention the wrong details in your resume. Okay, because the HR will be checking the details which you have provided to him. Always provide the correct information and complete information. Okay, next common mistake is grammatical mistakes or sentence formation mistakes. Grammatical mistakes means we'll be using the most common mistakes in the resumes will be grammatical mistakes. Means no correct tenses will be used. Okay, so that we have to see. And sentence formation mistakes means we will use we will not use the proper sentences and proper words while forming the sentence. This is also wrong. So always use the correct grammatical use the correct grammar, and the sentence formation also should be apt and correct to your resume. Okay, next, last mistake is poor body language. Poor body language means once you enter into the interview room, not only your face, not only your mouth, even your body language should show the enthusiasm to the interviewer that you are interested for the job. Means sit straight, okay? Don't lean back, or don't put your complete hands on the table, and don't lean completely to forward or backward. Sit straight, maintain the correct posture, okay? And never shake your legs, or never break your knuckles, or never make your legs crossed. Means never place one leg on another leg. Okay, it shows the attitude. Okay, always, that's why always you have to concentrate on the body language. Okay, and poor body language will also give negative marks, and it will give a negative impression to the interviewer. Okay, these are few tips I am giving, that these mistakes are to be avoided in the interview. Okay, these are the mistakes to be avoided during the campus placements or the normal interviews. Hope you found this video useful. Thank you so much for watching this video, and don't forget to share and subscribe to my channel for more such videos, and all the very best for your campus placements and interviews. Thank you.